Garfield? Garfield, where are you? There you are. I'm very angry with you. This is your last warning. You've scratched my favorite chair. You've eaten my carefully prepared lasagna. And now, my favorite suit has been shredded. And don't try to blame this on Odie, Garfield. He would never do anything like this. Garfield, if one more thing gets eaten, scratched, or shredded, I will put you on a diet. I'm leaving now. I'll be back at 5 o'clock. I've left a list of chores for you to do on the fridge. Remember what I said. I really mean it this time, Garfield.
Gee, I hate seeing John upset like that. Just kidding. Okay, now I'm ready for a little me time. Not Binky the Clown. That's better. My favorite, a cooking show. Odie, what have you done? John's gonna put me on a diet now, and I don't want to go on a diet. Think, Garfield, think. There has to be some way to clean up this mess before John gets home. But how? The vacuum cleaner. Odie, you're a genius. What am I saying? This looks better with food on it. Thank you.
only contestant. Everybody has a trophy but me. I wonder what goes there. I'm sure there's something that goes there. Dogs are the animal byproducts and the meaning of life. That was in John's question. I wonder what goes there. There was a lot of trouble. I was working. That goes in the dead.